Okay, Constant. Hey, Constant.
Take some time at the bar.
You seem stressed, Jimmy.
Some of the guys just walked straight out of the hotel with half our food. And they tripped the fire alarm. It's gonna go off any minute. They've got the manager's pass that we need to stop it.
Why the fuck did you let that happen? Where have they gone?
Something about the alley next to the bean cup. I think. You gotta go find them. I'll get Ava. Maybe she can fix the alarm before it broadcasts our location to every fucking zombie in LA.
Should have known you'd mess this up.
Barbie doll? Not sure I like that.
Really? I think it suits you.
Because I'm cute, right?
If we get rescued too soon, I won't get to live. Moaning. Serious. All right. I guess I hadn't really thought about it. Because, well, sure, living in a hotel.
You're the one person I wish would stick around. Ha
baby. Today's our 5-year anniversary. I know you said no to me 3 times. I know. But I'll regret this if I don't do it now, so I have something important to ask you. Will you marry me, love of my life? Are you all right, baby?
No sign of them. Gotta pick up their trail. Jimmy's face? Or D-face in this case. I wanted Jimmy to follow them to the mega park.
Yeah.
Mega Park. Game on. Just ambush me and let's get it over with. Jimmy, you knew these dicks were planning this. You were in on it.
It wasn't. It was just talk. We do like hope. running things.
Whatever. Just tell me where's the nearest Burger 66.
Up the back stairs in the plaza area. It was part of the plan.
I'll get the pass. So the others don't die because of your buddies. Thieves got what was coming to him. Something munched them all. Jimmy, I got the pass. I'm on my way back right now.
The alarm's going off!
I know!
What?
I've got the pass!
I hope you found the pass!
That's loud. Crowd growing.
Could use a few more like you around here.
The thieves got what they deserved.
I should have gone with them, instead of trying to help these mooks.
Will you drop this tough guy BS? You don't have to pretend to be like those assholes. Staying here, helping these people, That's what a real man does, Jimmy. You should be proud.
I should go get the food. We're gonna need it.
Take Denise. You can't die now. You gotta keep everyone here alive.
Yeah. Yeah, I do. But hey, I'm Jimmy Montana. I got this. Thanks.
Jimmy wants everyone to weapon up.
Enjoy the food out there. Last time you taste it.
Ugh. Hate this place. I'm sorry Reed did this to you. I'll give you peace. Rainier got out. As far as the Hollywood subway, at least.
Thank you.
messed up. Can't be easy.
Yeah, food. But it just... fresh from the kill, you know?
I can report Captain Vixen has returned safely from her mission, which has been a resounding success.
I think they can see that, Sebastian.
And now they've heard it, too.